This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. Can't place my finger on it. Something was off on that swing, though. Okay, out of the green side bunker. Let's have a nice up and down and skedaddle. Here's a 13-footer. Going towards that hole. That's great. Birdie for you. And a 7-foot putt for him. And a good putt. This next putt is a par putt for him. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And this is a good sign. We're under par already. Let's keep that going. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Well, let's see what you got. I think you're going to wind up in the fairway off the tee here. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. All right, this is about 240 from the pin. All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic. Rolling with the 4-iron here. Good luck here. I would love to see us sink this one. It's a big 'em. Oh, that's tough. This one's for birdie. Well, he's got a long putt. Not sure what's going to go down here. And a 5-foot putt for him. And that one drops for par. 3 feet to go. That putt will drop, and that's your second birdie in a row. Let's get on a streak here.
He's got a 3-footer here.
And the putt goes down.
All right, still 2 under after that one.
Par 4 hole. Going through some branches here. Oh, that one. Yeah, that one took a dive. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. Tee shot's looking decent. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. I don't know. This one could go either way. Oop, that one, yeah, that's in the water.
And he's got about 160 yards to go here.
This one might be a bit too much. Okay, we're in the deep rough. Careful.
And you've got this left for par on this one.
Not enough mustard on that one. And here we go. He's putting for the par. And it drops. And he's putting this one for birdie. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. This one's for bogey. And with that, we will move on to the next. That hole puts you up to one under. Going with the hybrid. Coming in for a landing here on the green. All right, let's see how he does. Might be a little strong. Okay, let's see what you got here. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. It's setting up in the green side rough. Ooh, look at here. Nice chip. Good luck here. This is for par. right, that putt'll go.
Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here.
And that putt safely in its home.
And his bogey putt.
Currently sitting at 1 under par. Okay, let's give her. Quite the hook into this one. And let's see how he does on this hole. Looking good off the tee. And here's a look at their hybrid. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Right back on the fairway. See about hitting that green up there.
And he's looking at around 220 from here.
Going with the 5 wood on this one. This is what our third shot's looking like. That'll work for you. All right, he's putting this one for birdie. That will drop. You could go to 2 under with this putt right here. looking super. Oh, fancy putter work there. Good work. And if he sinked this, that's for eagle. That was a good putt. Alrighty, down to 2 under par after that. Not quite sure where this will end up. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Okay, let's pop this into the fairway. Drive's looking good. Okay. Second shot on the sixth. Well, this one might be a little bit long, but let's see what happens. Yeah, that'll work. Maybe a little too strong on this. And he is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. Sink this, you can move down to 3 under. Looking really good. He's a long way, but hopefully, maybe he misses. And it drops.
And he's got 19 feet to the cup from here.
Oh, great ball. 15 feet to the cup from here. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Oh.
He's got about 7 feet to the cup from here.
And that one will drop for bogey. Okay, time to finish up. All right, tap in bogey. One under after that one. This tee shot should play.
He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway. And he's got 125 yards to go, somewhere thereabouts.
Going with the 9-iron. Looking nice. From the bunker. Here we go. This drops and you got a bird. Well, the putt appears to be online. Good. Okay, he's got 9 feet to go. And that'll drop the birdie. All right, 3 feet to the cup. That's what you wanted in there for par. He's got about a 3-footer here. And that putt will go. After that one, you sit at 1 under par. And they're going with the pitching wedge. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. A little too much to the right. Oh, let's see what you can do on this one. Come on, ball. Have a sit. Okay, ended up nice and safe. Still a little work to do, though. And let's see how he gets out of this one. Okay, 2 under, if you can sink this. Oh, brutal. It didn't go. Went all that way. He's got 8 feet to go. And the putt will drop. And here he goes, putting for par. Drop. I believe this is for your par. Okay, time to head over to the next hole. And after that one, you'll stay right there at 1 under. Thank you. Well, this tee shot should work. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. Not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though. Okay. Grip it. Rip it. Let's go. My condolences to your shot. That's too bad. And here's their 8-iron. Be careful with this one. We're in the deep stuff. Well, that's a little untidy. Okay, here's our third shot. Nothing wrong with that. I'm glad it's him and not me out there. This is a kind of a long putt to deal with. About a dozen feet to the hole from here. Yeah. Boom, there's your par. He's got 3 feet. And that putt'll drop. And his bogey putt commences here. It's gonna put you up to one under par. Oh, looking good off the tee. Okay, let's give her a smash here. Sweet. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. Oh, looky here. They're going driver off the turf. This shot is clocking in at 195 yards away. The approach is heading a bit to the right.
And from here, he's looking at around 195 yards to the pin.
And they've chosen a hybrid on this one.
All right, let's see how he deals with this beach.
Okay, third shot. Yikes. Right by the hole.
And pay attention. This next putt's for his eagle. You could learn a thing or two.
And that will drop. Sink this and you're down to two under. It's getting there. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day.
And a 5-foot putt for him.
And that one goes for birdie. And you're 2 under par for the round. This is an 8-iron. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. Going a bit left of the pin. All right, interested to see what you have in store for us here. Oh, you might have been a little bit too forceful here. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down. Here's our second shot on hole number 11. Well, he's setting up for a long putt. I don't know what'll happen here. Oh! He's got 15 feet to the cup. Will drop. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. It could be a good one. Good stroke in the hole for a par.
He's got a 3.
And that'll do. Okay, checking in here. 2 under par for the day.
He's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does.
Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. Okay, let's put this in the fairway. Thank you. Here's our second shot on the 12th. Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. Nice work on that one. That went a long way to get home. This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does. And a nice putt there. And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens. And after that one, you'll bring your score down to 3 under. Oh, yeah, that's a gutsy play. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly.
All right, let's put this in the fairway.
Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. And here's our second shot on the 13th.
And 14-foot putt for him.
for birdie. Sinking this will take you to 4 under. Oh, it's getting there.
Whoa, ball. Whoa.
Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens.
And a nice putt.
All right, time to finish this one off. Little tap in for us here, not bad. So that makes you 3 under for the day. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. And let's see what you do off the tee here. Beautiful swing. A little wayward on that approach. Just in the green side rough here. This putt is insanely long. I kind of feel bad for the guy, really. And from here, he's looking at 24 feet to the cup. And it drops. Ten feet to the cup. Well, it's heading towards the hole. There's your par. And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. And the putt drops. And that's going to make you stick right there at 3 under par. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. and he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. This one's fairway bound. Okay, let's put this ball out there. Looking pretty good off the tee. Second shot here on the 15th. Putting for eagle here on this one. Whew, good stuff. Feet to the cup for him. And the eagle has landed. And a 9-foot putt for him. Ladies and gentlemen, the eagle has landed. All right, here's a 5-foot putt. This one's tracking. Good job. Okay, 500 par after that one. Nice, this could be good. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. This could be nice. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. Tee shot's looking fairway bound. Boom, there's another green in regulation. Nice. And this next putt for him is for birdie. And he's setting up here for an eagle putt. Solid putt. Three feet left. Looking pretty good. Well done. That's dropping on in for eagle. He's got a better here. And that will do.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 7 under for the round.
And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Okay, let's see what you can do off of this tee. Just a pure swing. Nice approach. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. And they are going with the 9 iron on this one. He's setting up here with a pretty long putt to deal with. What are you thinking? Ooh. 8 under par if you can drop this. looking very nice. Yes, that's what I want to see.
And this is his attempt at birdie. And that one will drop. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here.
Okay, that putt's done. After that hole, 8 under par. The wind's a little blustery, blowing right to left on this one.
Let's see how he does here on this hole.
Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure.
And let's see how he does on this hole.
This one's around 185 yards to the pin. Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green.
Nicely done on the green and on and under regulation, mind you.
And they're going with the 5-wood. This one's heading to the long grass. They're going with the 5-iron here. This one's heading left.
Ten under if you can sink this.
Just, yeah, a little too much on there. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. So far, so good. And the putt drops and your round's done.
Seven-foot putt for him. And he's setting up for the birdie putt here.